December 2nd, 1954. Joseph McCarthy, Republican of Wisconsin. McCarthy is censured for bringing the Senate into disrepute after his anti-communist crusade and its tactics come under fire. 1942. At the University of Chicago, scientists demonstrate the world's first artificially created self-sustaining nuclear chain reaction. Their work is part of the Manhattan Project, the top secret American-led effort to develop nuclear weapons during World War II. 2001. One-time energy giant Enron files for Chapter 11 protection in one of the largest corporate bankruptcies in U.S. history. 1993. In Colombia, Pablo Escobar, one of the world's most notorious drug lords, is shot to death by security forces in Medellin. Today in history, December 2nd, Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.